Yeah, water managers are trying to make room for a massive amount of snow runoff. That water now rushing right down the Sacramento River.
And take a look here. We can get a shot here of the Sacramento River from our downtown sky camera. With temperatures on the rise, a number of boats are expected to be on the rise. But tonight, officials are warning boaters and swimmers about the dangers Northern California rivers pose.
Especially right now, we have live team coverage of the river levels and the weather. We're starting with Live Copter 3's Dan Shively. Dan?
Edie, we're looking down at the confluence of the American River with the Sacramento, and you can see a lot of boaters already out. Although these are mostly fishermen, they're probably not going to be in the water. We can see a lot of ripples in the water from the wind, and also in the opposite direction, we can see ripples from the current that is actually noticeable, and that's the problem for this weekend. It's going to be higher, it's going to be faster. And if we go over to Discovery Park and zoom in on another boat that's not quite into the river, you might see somebody familiar. There's our Mike Tissell down there, and he's got more on just what the problems are with this fast-moving river that is fast-moving releases, I should say, coming out of Shasta Dam. Hello, Mike.
Good evening, Dan Shively. Thank you so much. You know, I was asked for this report to be out on a boat on the river tonight. Well, I'm on a boat. I'm on the river. Unfortunately, we're still tied to the dock, not going anywhere because we don't have all the party that needs to get out there on the river. But take a look here. It is Friday evening. Not a lot of activity leaving to go on the river. But by this weekend, they're expecting a lot more boats out here. And because of it, they're sending out several warnings. Speeding boats and floating logs, that combination creating a warning about river conditions right now.
It's really dangerous.
Dangerous because so much water is being released from Lake Shasta that the Sacramento River is expected to rise as much as another 2 feet by Sunday.
Looks to be at least 4 feet higher than it was about 4 to 5 days ago.
That fast rise in the river has already dislodged a lot of
debris.
Emergency crews expecting floating debris to be an issue all weekend long because of the rising river levels.
You've seen already, we have a lot of debris in this river.
But there's another concern with this rising river. Higher water levels can make the water look smoother and calmer on the surface.
It looks nice.
But today, rescue crews use a thermometer to show that water temperatures are hovering near 60 degrees. The risk of hypothermia for swimmers significant.
Really, really cold. Dangerously cold.
That's going to definitely shock your system. You're not going to last out there very long.
And one other warning for swimmers. Beware that rising water levels also mean much more dangerous currents.
It just makes it more violent. It's deeper, it's more violent, and then its cold water gets shifted upstream more.
And back here live, I had one fire captain today tell me that as far as Discovery Park is concerned, he doesn't think it's safe for anybody to be swimming this weekend in these conditions. But if you do, he insists you please wear a life jacket because that will ensure at least some bit of safety out here on the river with these cold waters and these high river levels. As for this boat, I'm told that departure time is any minute now. Live at Discovery Park, Mike Tissell, KCRA3 report.
As in when you get off the boat, Mike?
Pretty much.
Okay, just check.
Bon voyage out there.